our great country with a performance of God Bless America. Once again, Alyssa Flaherty.